learning with the scope of the variables, especially magnetic skills and self-esteem, in which were mostly conducted throughout the students, in which students use creative thinking skills in their schoolwork, especially in their applied subjects such as custom research, practical research, creative writing. While the self-esteem is important throughout their presentations, recordings, and presentations. That's why we come up with our study titled
Instagram, Relation of Creative Thinking Skills and Self-Esteem Using Instagram Among Senior High School Students of the Yabas Western Academy.
In which you can see in our title, we have used the use of Instagram as our independent variable and creative thinking skills and self-esteem of students as our independent variables. And as for the research methodology, this person.
In our research methodology, we use correlational design and improving design. In our research program, we use an online survey through Doodle for fishy minded demographic profile, and Instagram usage requesting, and then the last two parts press never adaptable. Our world's creative scale of self, of creating yourself, and the goals are very self-esteem. And we use letter scale, from the alpha to measure the internal of consistency. And our sample consists of 940 senior high school students of Tayabas Western Academy, and we use 35 sampling method. And in our statistical treatment of data, we use presentation distribution, and minus standard deviation, and person score, or person taga, comment of correlation
conclusion. And for our first statement of the problem, which is the demographic profile of senior high school students in terms of age, sex, grade level, and span, the percentage distribution was utilized to interpret the result, and it will be further discussed by Mr. Poseta and Mr. Fernandez.
As you can see,
in
age, chosen 17 years old, occupied 40% portion of the population. Which is largest of Instagram users among senior high school students among India. While in sex, this shows that male senior high school students have higher engagement in Instagram usage. They have 40% frequency difference than female senior high school students.
As for the grade level, grade 12 is 2% higher than grade 11 in terms of Instagram usage frequency. And from the subpopulation where study being used, academic drop gained the high position, in which youths gained the high frequency in Instagram usage, to be followed by STEM, EVM, and CAS. And for that go drop, HE and ICT got low frequency.
Concerning the second stage of the problem, the students obtained low frequency. The students obtained low frequency in the
as you can see, students